Portland police arrest a suspect for a shooting in the Lloyd neighborhood. 54-year-old David Carter, now accused of killing Bruce Glass on Sunday. A couple of days later, he was actually arrested on drug and gun charges. Detectives now believe he was involved in the death of Glass as well.